This next exercise is really good for a low back problem, specifically an SI joint problem, and I'll usually throw it in with any of my people that have some stenosis or arthritis in their low back too. It's also a good exercise if you're having a balance problem. Most people, their glutes are a little bit weak, and that can cause some back problems and also some balance problems. So we'll throw this exercise in just to try and target those muscles. I'll have you start out by laying down in this position and then get your feet and knees all the way together, okay? Then you can get a therapy band, and it kind of depends on how strong you are, the resistance, but some sort of therapy band. You can tie it in a loop if you're doing it on your own at home. Here in the clinic, I prefer to just kind of hold it for him. So we'll put it around his knees, just like that, and I'm just gonna hold it. Again, at home, you could tie it in a loop and then just step into it. All you're gonna do with the therapy band around your knees is you're just gonna spread the knees apart against the resistance of that band to about shoulder width, maybe just a little bit wider. Then you're gonna come back together in and out nice and slow. And this one, because the muscles are so big and should be strong, we can do high reps. So here in the clinic, we'll do 20 to 30 of those. So let's go ahead and go through about 4 or 5. So just in nice and slow and out nice and slow. Good, just like that, in and out. And this is a good exercise for glutes to help with any sort of SI problem, low back with stenosis or arthritis, or if you've got some sort of balance problem.